Azul. One by one of them and into the net. The home side take the lead. And it's Flores in the right place at the right time. Well, you could say that their pressure in the early stages of this game has merited that goal. To ask a question or two about the Toluca marking. Tested header, really, won by Dominguez. There is Flores getting ahead of Novaretti. Steering it into the net. It's Cruz Azul 1 to Toluca 0.
If you want to make sure you see all our goals, features and expert analysis, then remember that you have to subscribe. So press that little button right now.